this time. Let your colors burn and brightly burst.
All over the world streaming in. So we're excited for you guys. We're excited for everybody here tonight. And I'm excited. You know, it came in 11 years ago, and I'm more excited today. I was more excited 2 weekends ago than I'd ever been in the history of XANGO. They made it easier, faster, stronger, better. And I like it because I'm going to make a hell of a lot more money.
Did you hear that?
It's true. So that's why I'm excited, right? Consummate entrepreneur. We have exciting things tonight that we're going to share with you. Information that, you know, so you choose can change your life. Changed mine 11 years ago. And it was, I didn't sleep for 3 days when XANGO was shared with me 11 years ago. And I'm not sleeping now once again. So it's really good. Well, actually I am because of XALO. Since I've been on XALO for, well, XANGO and XALO, because I take them both, right? You got to maximize things. So when I take XALO, now I'm sleeping an extra hour to 2 hours a night, which I've never done before. Peaceful sleep, because my brain doesn't stop. I only sleep 3 or 4 hours a night. I'm sleeping a lot longer. I'm going to have Dr. Johnson share why that is, because I have no idea. I need more time. So why am I sleeping longer? So, no, we're excited for you guys. And I wanted to share a quick story, too, because this is what excites me more than anything, is there's a couple that I've been talking to for the past 6 years, been planting seeds, been really, really close to them, and they've been in and out of opportunities. And this gentleman is a super dynamic sales professional in the medical field. And if you saw these two, power couple. And we've been dear friends with them for about 6 years. Brought him into corporate last Friday, showed him what this opportunity was now, and they said, sign us up. And you know what the best part of that was? They said, how do we maximize this? How do we maximize this so we can have a lifestyle like you have? like everybody around us that you just introduced us to, these amazing founders, what they've produced is unbelievable. That's how they were extremely excited about this. We walked over to the will call counter. They said, sign us up for XANGO, because we want to participate in that with all the multiple streams in the XANGO plan, and especially sign us up for new XALO. Because they said, if we're going to maximize this, we want to do both. Not only do we want to take all the products, but we want to invest in our future. And we want to be a part of something to where we can participate in both opportunities, right? The engine within the engine. That's what we're going to talk about tonight. And we have dynamic people that are going to talk to you from corporate, Dr. Johnson, we've got Collie Butler, we've got incredible people sharing information that can change your life. And how we treated this at the beginning 11 years ago was we just took it serious for 90 days. We ate, drank, and slept XANGO, and it changed our lives. So we'll forever be indebted to the founders and those that created this. And now, like I said at the beginning, it's faster, stronger, better, and we're all going to make a lot more money. I won't say it again. I might offend somebody on the live stream, but I don't care. But I'm going to bring up right now, we just classify her as a founder, right, Anton? My sponsor's here, 500K Anton Garrity, forever be indebted to him and the founders, what they've created. But right now, we're going to bring up dynamic Beverly Hollister, Senior Vice President of New Business Development. And she's the heart of this company, you guys. Her and her husband, Gary Hollister. This is being recorded, right? So I tell all the founders, Gary's my favorite founder. Sorry, Aaron and Joe and Ken. And yeah, I'm sorry, guys. He is. But Beverly's the heart of this company. And she is actually honored as the 9th most powerful woman in direct sales. We think she's number one. So let's bring up our dynamic Beverly Hollister.
So what do you think about that bold recap video? We just finished our bold convention 11 years. So I'm going to take you a little bit back and what Lance said. Thank you, Lance. Yes, you're right. You're going to make whatever
you choose to make. That's right, young man. Wellness revolution. XANGO has always been about the wellness revolution, and there's a reason why. Let's take a look. The mangosteen. We brought this super fruit to market, the whole fruit puree. Now let's take a look at it. We did something no one else could do. We focused. $30 million the first year, $105 million the second year, and look at the third year, $250 million in sales. One single product, one opportunity. Let's look at the success factors. You heard Lance talking about it. An executive team, a product, an opportunity, the distribution channel, and a proven track record. That's what we're all about here. And we are, today, 11 years later, we're in countries. Now this is a picture, and we have some of the multi-million dollar earners in the room tonight, but this is a picture that we just took over a week ago. We have over 130 million dollar earners and multi-million dollar earners, and then we invited to the stage, and you can see we just crowded the front because we have thousands upon thousands upon thousands of those that have earned 25,000, 50,000, 100,000. And we recognized all of them. Because you see, that is the power of a dream, and that's what we're doing. Today, as we stand here today, we have sold $2.5 billion. Ooh, that's pretty good. What do you say? $2.5 billion. So, imagine the next 11 years. We drew a line in the sand. And we drew a line in the sand last week. And this is what we did. We said, we're going to enter the global anti-aging market. Now that market's over $300 billion. $300 billion, and it's growing. You're going to hear from an expert tonight whose whole practice, his whole medical practice, is in age management medicine. It's one of the largest growth sectors that you're going to see today, and that is age management, anti-aging market. So let's take a look and see what we did. Let's get that music up. Now, before you leave tonight, I want to make sure everyone gets a sample. We have samples in the back of the room for you. And after you hear Dr. Johnson tonight tell you about the benefits, no matter what age you are, you're going to want to taste it, and you're going to want to be taking it daily, for sure. So what we're talking about tonight is really an opportunity within an opportunity. The wealthy within the world have more than one stream of income, multiple streams of income. You heard what Lance said, in addition to the millions, and I said millions, he's already created in his life with XANGO. He has an opportunity to do it again, continue making millions within XANGO, and add on to it. And you're going to hear from 500K multi-million dollar earner, Collie Butler, and she's going to share a little bit. We have a special guest tonight. You're going to get to hear from him, as well as later there are going to be some Q&As from multi-million dollar earner 500K Anton Garrity as well. XANGO, my friends, is the opportunity company. XANGO is the opportunity company. There's no other company that has created a comp plan within a comp plan, opportunity within opportunity, and products that will bless your life like the XANGO has. Now, what I'd like you to do is write this down. Go to xalo.xango.com, and what you're going to be able to see on that website, all the products that are in the XALO compensation plan. You're going to get to download all of Dr. Johnson's presentation, information about all of the products, the opportunity, all the resources. So make sure, those of you that are watching from home tonight, that you go to this website, because you're going to get to have all the tools and all the resources. Now, I'd like to introduce Collie Butler. Don't you love that? I would be jumping up and down with multiple millions too, Collie. Collie Butler was one of the first XANGO distributors. She was one of the first. She's an expert in compensation plans. And she mastered the first compensation plan, and she has mastered this one. And she's going to give us a very high-level overview, and then later we're going to have Q&A that we'll be able to attach in the future. But I would like you to welcome Collie Butler. Right now, she's going to explain the XALO opportunity in addition to the XANGO that gives you an opportunity for multiple streams of income. Thank you, Collie. Come on up. Woo! And then you just hit that. Nice.
Awesome. Thank you so much. I want you to know that for those of you who see the purple hair and think that's a little weird, I'm launching a new brand. And to launch a new brand, you got to be bold. You got to get out of your comfort zone. You got to be willing to do things you weren't willing to do in the past. And so I just want you to know that tonight, every one of you sitting in these seats had the same opportunity that we had 11 years ago to launch a new brand, to bring a new
brand to market. And that is so exciting. Now, 11 years ago, when I saw the fruit, what I saw was a botanical that had thousands of years of folklore behind it, really hadn't been heard of here in the United States. And it also had science and credibility and research behind it. And I thought to myself when I heard that story, if this product works, we're going to make millions. The product worked, and more than 100 people made over $1 million in the first 10 years alone. And now we're doing it all again. So about a month and a half ago, 2 months ago, we sat in this very room and we heard about a brand new XALO coming to market. And we heard about the ingredients, I hadn't heard of those before, and we saw that there's thousands of years of folklore behind it, yet all kinds of science and research, and I thought, oh, if this product works, we're gonna make millions again. And guess what, the product's working, oh my gosh. You know, with the juice, which I loved, it took 3 months for the average person to notice a big difference in their lives. With XALO, it's happening in minutes for some, days, weeks. The testimonies are pouring in. It's been absolutely incredible. So I've been on the product since August 19th, and I want you to know that because of the XANGO products, I've been able to lose over 30 pounds, very happy, but because of XALO, I've been able to get rid of belly fat that I thought would never, ever, ever go away. So thank you so much to this company for bringing a life-changing product to market. But I'm here to talk to you about the money and the opportunity, because as much as I love this product and I would use it the rest of my life, I do it for a business because I get well paid to do so. So let's just go into a couple of things I want to talk about on the compensation plan. Bullet points, just to kind of give you some talking points to understand. Those of you who understand compensation plans, this will make a lot of sense and this will be very exciting. Those of you who don't worry, I'm going to show you how what you have to do to make the money. So we have a 9-level unilevel plan. Been in the industry for 24 years. Unilevel compensation plan, my favorite compensation plan, because everyone gets paid according to their efforts. Do a little, get paid a little. Do a lot, get paid a lot. And there's everything in between as well. And I love that. The average unilevel out there is under 7 levels. A good unilevel is 7. A great is 8. And very few ever have touched the 9th level. XANGO has a 9-level unilevel, or XALO has a 9-level unilevel. So does XANGO. Only XALO gave us a heck of a raise on that 9th level. 5% on level 9, unheard of. Even XANGO, which was the best compensation plan in the industry, till XALO came along, had 2% on the 9th level, which made a lot of people a lot of money. 5%, oh my goodness. Volume-based, what does that mean? We create teams who create volume. It doesn't matter, volume is volume. What is it? Products being sold. Sold by who? Customers, distributors, a little or a lot, doesn't matter. We create teams who create volume, and we promote in the compensation plan a 50% payout. You know, folks, that's what made XANGO great to begin with, and they have continued that. 50%, what does that mean? They pay out half of the compensation plan to us. They're marketing partners. They get half, we get half. We're partners, we're not in competition with the company. We are true partners with the company. When we win, they win. Weekly power starts on customers and distributors, monthly commissions, lifestyle bonuses. These are fun. This just got added to the XALO compensation plan. You can literally get a lifestyle bonus that will enable you to drive your own dream. What is your dream? Is your dream to have a car? Some people call it a car bonus because their dream is to get a car and have XALO pay for it. So if that's your dream, for you it'll be a car bonus. But what is your dream? There's all kinds of dreams out there. You can get whatever you want because XALO doesn't say to you, you have to drive this kind of car. If you do this, you'll get a XYZ car in this color or whatever. No, whatever you want. Motorcycle, boat, pay for your children's education. Doesn't matter. What's your dream? Global bonus pools, a customer program, and dynamic compression. The global bonus pools allow us all, when we hit a certain level in the company, to share in all the volume in the entire world of every product that gets sold to a customer or to a distributor by anyone. There's a portion of that goes into a pool and all the leaders share. And that's why the leaders in XANGO and in XALO are very excited about working together. We just want to build volume for this company because wherever it comes from in the world, it benefits those of us who want to participate in the global bonus pool. And this dynamic compression, that's what allows XANGO to pay out 50%. What that simply means is this. All the money is paid out to the field. If you've got bonuses that you're not yet eligible to earn on, it goes to somebody in your upline who is. Same thing when you're building a team. If you're one step ahead of your team and they've got bonuses they're not yet eligible to earn, they go to you. And that allows us to earn kind of like an infinity bonus. But I just want to talk about how we do this. So we're building teams here. So you're going to go out and share XALO with other people. Some of those will just order the product and be grateful for that you changed their life from the health standpoint. But others will decide to build teams of their own. So this is your team. You and all the people that you sponsored. Now, you'll see three of the members on your team decided to build teams of their own, so that's kind of a team within your team. And as we go out and build teams, and who are these people? These are people who share this product and or opportunity with other people. Some of them are going to be customers, some are going to be distributors. Some are going to do a lot of volume, some are going to do a little volume. Some are going to order most every single month on an auto ship. Some will order once in a while. But as you create these teams, then you're going to look at the volume and you're going to look at four things. What is your personal volume? In other words, how much do you buy every single month? What is your group volume? That is your team, from you down, everyone on it. Your customers, your distributors, and so on. Then your teams. And then your team's group volume. So what does that mean? I need to sponsor three people who produce X amount of volume to get to whatever rank. Doesn't matter what the ranks are of anyone on your team. This is exciting. So let me just go back to that again to make sure you understand that. You're building teams. Some of your teams might be building with customers. Some of your teams might be maybe you sign up a salon that retails a lot of product or a chiropractor's office. Or some of your teams are going to be business builders. You're going to go out and share this business with other people. Some of these teams will produce a lot of volume. Some of these teams will produce a little bit amount of volume. It doesn't matter what the rank is on anyone. It simply matters what you do on your team and how many teams you help get to whatever amount of volume. So let me just give you an example. You can hit a position called 5K in the company by building three teams. You need to have your group volume, or your whole team, 5,000 in volume. You need to help three teams get to at least 1,000. And you're what's called a 5K. Now, as a 5K, when you get your team volume to 10,000, you're eligible for the lifestyle bonus, the first one, which gives us the average 5K income will be a four-figure monthly income. For a lot of people, that's life-changing, right? So what is that again to make four figures a month? You're building a team, three teams that do at least 1,000 in volume, and your team at 5,000, you get the title 5K. At 10,000, you get the lifestyle bonus. Awesome. There's a lot of positions in between. I'm only going to talk about three. I'm going to talk to you about the premier mark, because that's the five-figure monthly income mark, and a lot of people say, five figures, that's the first dream. That was my first dream. I never made five figures a month before. My first dream when I saw this opportunity, show me how to make five figures a month. So I'm going to show you how to make five figures a month. You just need to build three teams. Your team or group volume has to be at least 50,000. And you've got to build at least three teams, three or more, but at least two of those teams have to have a group volume on their team of 20,000, and one at least five. That's it, three teams. Doesn't matter the ranks of the people on these teams, doesn't even matter who you sponsored or if the person you sponsored did anything, but somehow there was a team that was developed and that volume of that team, two with 20,000, one with 5,000. I'm a premier, the premier. I get, by the way, rank advancement bonuses start earlier than premier, but at the premier level, I get a dream trip. And if I do it in less than 12 months, I get it with a whole lot of cash to spend on that trip. It's very exciting. There's other positions, 100K, 200K, lots more money, rank advancement bonuses when you hit there, and bigger bonuses if you do it in a certain time frame. But I want to talk to you about the six-figure monthly income, because once I made five figures a month, I said, well, you know, this is awesome. It really was. But it really didn't change my life the way I thought it would. What it did was let me get gas wherever I wanted without worrying about how much a gallon I was paying. It let me go grocery shopping without clipping coupons or looking for the sales. It let me go to a restaurant of my choice and eat what I wanted without looking at the price on the menu. But to really have a lifestyle, the next question I had was, tell me how to get to six figures a month. So I'm going to tell you how to get to six figures a month. It's a position called 500K. You can do it with five teams. You have 500,000 in volume. You've got five teams. One of your teams is doing at least 200,000. Two of your teams is doing 100,000. Two of them are doing 50,000. That's it. 500K, six-figure monthly income. That doesn't stop there. There are so many bonuses in here. But what I want to do for a moment is just tell you that the XANGO compensation plan, we talked about the 100 people in the first 10 years alone that made a million, and dozens that made multiple millions. There are so many right here in this room. But I've got one that I wasn't expecting to see here tonight that I want to call on for a minute. And that is, please help me introduce 500K Premier, Richard O'Brien. Tell us why you're excited, Richard.
Thank you, Jim. Oh, thank you very much. Appreciate it. I'm going to give you a lot of hope tonight because I'm not as sharp as Kali. I'm not as sharp as these folks in the front, Beverly and Anton and the wonderful, wonderful Slim Schiffman. I wish I was Slim. But I'm going to give you a lot of hope, okay? I didn't believe any of this stuff. I said no. I said no to all this stuff in the beginning. I missed XANGO. Now, if any of you that are watching that missed XANGO 11 years ago, I did. They drug me across the finish line. My sponsor called me 5 times. The 5th time I signed up. My wife didn't sleep with me for 7 months. Most of you know that story if you know me. But it's true. And I'm not... And I want you to know this, too. Nobody in this room cares how much money I make, except one person, my wife. And, folks, if you heard anything tonight, you heard teams of people. You didn't hear me, like you hear in corporate America. It's all about the team. If you help your teams, it's not about you. It's about your teams. You create teams, and your teams will do everything. In my business, I went after better people than I. That wasn't hard. Now, I am an herbal gerbil, as you can see. But because of these products, they've helped me a lot. And I won't go into that, but I'm going to give you a lot of hope. Don't miss this. Don't miss it at all. I missed it the first time. And my good buddy, Dr. Carl Anderson, says, because we missed it, and he missed it for about 9-10 months, it's probably cost us $10 million. We could have made that much more. It's unbelievable what you can do with the new opportunity. This opportunity with the pay plan as XANGO structured it is the most unbelievable thing I've ever seen. We've seen the ball game. We taped it. We know what's going to happen. We know what the next 10 years are going to be like. None of us believed that in the beginning. But with a company like XANGO that's been around 11 years, starting in a new division, with a product that, I'll tell you what, my wife wouldn't let me live without this product. It's the most unbelievable thing I've ever seen in my life. So all I'm saying is there's a fine line in life. You can either say yes or you can say no. You don't do XANGO for XANGO. You're doing XANGO for yourself. It's you incorporated. It's not XANGO incorporated. It's about you. It's about your friends. It's about sharing great products with your friends. You're not selling anything. You're looking for 4 types of people. That's it. Those that are looking for more, better health or more money, you have it for them. Give them some information. You're going to hear a doctor tonight that, oh my God, he's as good as it gets. When you hear what these products have in them, oh, you can't miss this opportunity. If I can say anything, don't miss it. Get information to your friends. Follow up with them and put them on with your support system. That's all we do. We're not good. But the people in our support system are, and XANGO has that. I came over here tonight to hear these wonderful people. Not me. In fact, I tried to hide. I flunked speech class. So I'm just here to say a couple words. So thank you so much, and please, don't miss this one.
Awesome. Guys, I want you to know why I'm so excited. I'm excited because this is all brand new for every single person sitting in this room. You have the opportunity that we had 11 years ago. Whether you're starting with a team because you were involved in XANGO and you've got a team already, a team of 5, a team of 10, a team of 100, or whether you're here tonight for the very first time, you've got a list. You've either got a team or you've got a list. You turn the list into a team by simply sharing this message with other people, and this is happening fast. Now, I want you to know, no matter how great the compensation plan is, though, the opportunity would not be here if it wasn't for a life-changing, phenomenal new product that was introduced here just a few weeks ago, and it's already impacted so many people. And the person I'm going to introduce to you to talk to you about this product is actually my doctor. I'm very excited. I met him through XANGO, and when I heard about his approach holistically to healthcare and his specialty in anti-aging, I've been going, and over the years, we've done all kinds of stuff together, but most of those things were costly and not something that the masses could do. And you know the reason I'm the most excited of all about ageless is because this man's excited. And I want you to know, with everything he knows about anti-aging, if he's excited, folks, the world should be excited, and we are. So please help us to bring up 200K Premier, actually, a XANGO distributor also, Dr. Von Johnson.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. A big shout out to XANGO Nation, all my friends. If you're listening in Mexico, and it's good to talk to everybody and be here. And hopefully, we're going to cover a lot of information tonight. Some of this will be a little bit of review. If you guys went to our breakout session at the convention, we had a lot of fun with Dr. Templeman, Dr. Morton, two close colleagues of mine. You know, we all learned in detail how Dr. Templeman went to medical school with Hippocrates, right? And so he learned a lot firsthand that long time ago. And obviously he does something to take care of himself, right? So we're going to talk tonight about this lovely little product that's come out that, as Collie said, I'm excited about. And this is to me, kind of an answer to a lot of people's questions on what do I do as I get into the aging process and how do I maintain my health. Because when you get into age management medicine, we try to achieve a few things for our patients, okay? Number one, we're trying to maintain functionality and what we call vitality. We want people to be able to enjoy the quality of life as they head into those wiser years, right? It's not that, you know, we're getting older, we're getting wiser. But we want that quality of life. And everybody knows as they're heading into those years that financially they could have all the funds they want, but if they don't have their health, those funds don't do them a lot of good. And so what we try to do on the physician side of it is to put things back into their body that's going to help them maintain that health and that, again, that quality of life. So how do they do that? Well, number one, we encourage proper nutrition. They've got to eat properly, right? They've got to have a good, well-balanced diet. So that's the number one and foremost thing that people need to do to take care of themselves. Number two, to stay physically active. And many of you guys have heard me talk about exercise and the importance of it. It doesn't have to be at a formal gym every day. It can just be walking. It can be parking a little further out. It can be taking stairs. But you want to stay physically active. And we're going to talk about why. But we try to maintain a physical activity. The third thing we try to do for our patients is to maximize hormone therapy and hormone levels in a person's body, because time and time again, studies have shown that when you have optimal levels of hormones, you slow the aging process within your body. Again, we're going to talk about that here in a few minutes. And then the fourth thing that we do for our patients is we recommend high quality nutritional supplementation. Okay, so again, proper nutrition, physical activity, optimized hormone levels, and quality nutritional supplementation. Those are the four things that we try to do in the age management medicine world, okay? So that's what we're going to talk about. So as you know, every old person, if we can say that, is a young person looking in the mirror going, what the heck just happened, right? Because it's like, wow, because in our minds, we don't feel like we're 50, we're 60 or beyond. But unfortunately, the body is going through a degenerative process and things are happening, and we can see it, you know, in that reflection. In fact, there's a grandson that asked his grandfather, hey, Grandpa, you know, as you get older, what occupies your thoughts? What do you think about a lot? And this the grandfather sat there and contemplated that for a few minutes, and then he said, you know what? I think about the hereafter a lot. And the grandson said, well, you mean you contemplate your mortality and that you're getting closer, you know, to the other side? And he says, no, it's actually that when I go into a room, I have to stop and think, what am I here after, right? That's the aging process. And unfortunately, it's going to happen to all of us, right? And so a lot of people say, well, when does this whole aging process start? Well, basically kind of at birth, right? The minute you're born, the aging process is beginning. But it really starts to accelerate around the age of 30. So science is now showing that a lot of changes are happening within our biology, and it's due to decisions that we make on a daily basis on either how slow the aging process is or how fast the aging process is in our bodies. And so every decision that you make every day, every time you put food into your body, you're making decisions that will affect you and have a rippling effect for years to come. So that's why we encourage that people make good quality decisions daily and get extremely proactive in their health and take care of yourself. And this is why I love aligning myself with a company like XANGO that has always been about the ageless revolution. They're trying their best to slow the aging process through the products that they have developed. I love it because you can recommend them due to the fact that they're clean. They don't have a lot of weird chemicals in them. They're not just Me Too products. They're very dynamic. They're category creators. And that is what I love because, again, you can recommend them with a lot of confidence that people will have a good experience when they consume them daily. So as we can see on this slide, there's a lot of symptoms that come along with the aging process, and we're familiar with those, okay? And so if you look at this is an interesting slide, and this I just want to point out why this is important. If you look at this right here, if you can see that, this is a 20-year-old muscle. And due to the degeneration in our bodies as we age, this is a 60-year-old muscle. And to kind of keep this simple, lots of red, good. Little bit of red, bad. Okay? Is that understandable? So we lose muscle. You lose muscle, you lose your functionality, you lose your ability to be physically active, you lose strength, and unfortunately that happens as we age. And so we need to do things and put things into our body that help slow that process down and help us maintain a healthy muscle. The same thing happens with bone. In this, you don't want a lot of little dots. So when the bigger the dots, that means that your bone is thinning. And unfortunately that happens as we age. Why? Well, because of the decisions that we make daily, but also because we lose hormones. And hormones are extremely important as we age for that reason. And then as you can see, this bottom one is talking about the skin. And if you look closely at that, it's showing that the collagen and the other cells within the skin are depleting and degenerating. And this is why we lose our elasticity, okay, of the skin. And the skin will start to sag. And we don't like sagging skin, do we, Beverly? No, she says no. So, and if you look at her skin, it does not sag at all. It's awesome. So, and that's great because she makes good quality decisions daily to take care of herself and is very proactive in her health. And that's why at the age of 80, she looks as good as she does. Oh, did I just say your age? I'm kidding. I'm just giving Beverly a bad time. And but you know what? Decisions that you make are going to affect you for years to come. As I keep saying, this is extremely important. And that's why I love this term, ageless, okay? Because you really can be ageless, not only here, but also physically, because of your proactiveness in your health. And this is why this product, XALO, is so dynamic. Now, we just talked about this, and if you look at this slide, this kind of helps you understand that your hormone levels will deplete. Unfortunately, in men and in women, we lose hormones, and one of the main ones is testosterone. And studies have been shown that how beneficial testosterone is in the human body when it's at the right physiologic level, and not just normal, but optimal. Because as you age and you have your blood levels tested, zero becomes part of the normal range. Zero of any hormone is not normal, okay? You don't want to be normal anyways. You want to thrive, and you want to have that quality of life. And this is why a product like this that puts natural botanicals into it that help you maintain a healthy hormone level is extremely important, because you're going to optimize your ability to slow down the aging process, like muscle wasting and so on. And so this is what this is kind of explaining, and is very important to understand that these physiologic changes are happening within our bodies. And there are things that we can do to slow it down, okay? All right, so this is where the product XALO comes in, and this is why we want to talk about this. Very dynamic and very clever, in my opinion, what they've put together inside of this formulation. Because they didn't just stop with one all-star ingredient, they didn't go with just two, but as they kept looking into the folklore and the science that's available, they discovered that they could combine into this formulation 9 separate ingredients. And why did they stop at 9? That's a good question. But they combine 9 that have the ability to slow down the aging process and also, in my opinion, potentially reverse the aging process in the body. And we're going to talk about how that happens, okay? So number 1 is the all-star of all all-stars in these products that will induce these type of symptoms and benefits to the body. And what I want to talk about real quick, okay, wow, that's a lot, right? As we bring this up, on exactly these key benefits that this product does. But really, number one that many of us are familiar with is the mangosteen. And we're going to talk about that here in just a second. But as we talk about this, you'll hear us talk about a formulation of XALO. And every now and then, you'll hear us refer to certain blends, okay? And this is where they have the cellular regeneration blend, they have a rejuvenation and a cardiovascular blend. And we'll go into more detail about that later. But just know it's the company thinking ahead as we go international on how to combine the botanicals that are in this product so that we can go international and not have to worry about some of the rules and regulations that different markets have and different countries have in not allowing certain ingredients. Because certain markets will control what we can put in our products, and the company is thinking ahead. And this is why, again, I love this, because they've thought about these different type of blends. But these blends address the aging process in the body. Because as we talked about earlier, you know, our cells are degrading and there's a degenerative process. And so therefore, by combining certain of the botanicals and ingredients in this formulation, you can regenerate cells. You can rejuvenate the body and rejuvenate hormone levels. And then you can address cardiovascular issues because it's loaded with very powerful antioxidants. Okay, and so anyways, we talked about the mangosteen for 1 second, and you guys have heard how this company, you know, built basically an empire on one product, XANGO juice. That to me was tremendous. And now they put it in this product as your number one ingredient in a good amount, not just in a little bit amount so it can say, hey, we've got some mangosteen in this. There is a good amount so that you can be assured that it's giving you the antioxidants that you need. We know it's a very powerful anti-inflammatory. You know, if I went back 11 years when I first heard about the mangosteen, you know, as a physician, I was saying, hey, I want to see some science on this, okay? And at that time, there was a fair amount of science. I mean, when Dr. David Morton brought me over a book that was about, you know, a foot and a half thick of papers that were written on the mangosteen, I have to admit, I was impressed. And how much science was available. But now if you fast forward to today, and looking back at that science that was available back then, it was predominantly international science. It was science that was coming from Southeast Asia, Japan, a little bit from Australia. But now if you fast forward to today, the bulk of the science is coming from the United States. Why? Well, because if you go back 11 years, mangosteen was pretty much unheard of here in the United States. Not very many people were familiar with the mangosteen and the ingredients thereof. And one of the most powerful ingredients, as we all know, is called xanthones. And this is a class of compounds or phytonutrients that are extremely beneficial to the body when consumed daily. Again, not very many people had heard of xanthones. You fast forward to today, there's 4 scientific papers a month on average being published on xanthones. Why? Because of what this company did. It's a category creator in this market. It brought the mangosteen to market. And now we're seeing a tremendous amount of science trying to validate what we saw in the masses that were consuming the mangosteen in the form of XANGO juice daily. That to me is tremendous. So now we know and we understand how powerful xanthones are. And this product has xanthones in them. And so it's going to aid the body in trying to reduce free radicals and other types of components that can contribute to the aging process. And so the next product that they put in this formulation is called the lychee polyphenol. Now, we have to get this right, because in some places in this world, they don't pronounce it as lychee. Because when Joe kind of stumbled upon the mangosteen and the folklore of the mangosteen when he was in Malaysia, he also was very much intrigued with the lychee fruit as well. And you guys have heard Joe Morton talk about this for years, right? And so, but if you get outside of Malaysia, sometimes they pronounce it as lychee, okay? And so it depends on where you're from. It's a little bit of that potato-potato thing, right? I pronounce it lychee, all right? But some places they might pronounce it a little bit different. Be rest assured that the company is using a patented process of the lychee polyphenol. And polyphenol is a fancy word, but all that is a nutrient that's found inside the lychee fruit that gives the lychee you know, its power. It's kind of like the xanthones and the mangosteen. The lychee polyphenol is what makes the lychee so healthy and why it has a tremendous amount of folklore over in Southeast Asia as well amongst the village healers when they would use it for all sorts of different types of remedies, very similar to the mangosteen. Okay, so we're going to talk a little bit more about the lychee polyphenol here in just a few minutes, but this is one that I want to hit on too, and this is shilajit. Now, this is another one of those potato and potato things, okay? Because depending on where you're at in Southeast Asia, you're going to pronounce this in a different way. There's shilajit, there's shilaji, there's shilaji. It really just depends on where you're from, and if you're from Alabama or somewhere in the Southwest, you might say shilajit, you know, or something like that. But still, anyways, I got to give Beverly a bad time, so I'm going to be in trouble. And but because she's from Alabama, so. But the key is this: this is an amazing botanical, and it's one that's fairly young in the marketplace, in my opinion, because if you research the science is there. Tremendous amount of folklore. Some of the folklore goes back 10,000 years that they've been using this botanical for all sorts of different reasons, predominantly in the world of longevity. And if you look at one of the main manuals of natural medicine, and I know you guys sit around and read these manuals, right? And so, but if you look in this manual, there's, and I'm paraphrasing a little bit, but when they talk about the shilajit, they talk about how if someone consumes this daily, it will afford that person 100 summers of disease-free living. And that's one of the terms that they use. Because just the word itself in the Hindu language or the Sanskrit language means the conqueror of mountains. You can conquer disease by consuming this daily, in my opinion. And why does that happen? Because by putting this botanical into your body daily, you're giving your body a tremendous amount of natural ingredients that help your body function at a higher level and function more optimally. So it's a very powerful electrolyte. It's a very powerful, it contains a tremendous amount of minerals. This is extremely important to us because due to our food supply being somewhat depleted of nutrients, we need these type of botanicals so that we can achieve that optimal health and truly slow down the aging process. There's a compound inside of shilajit that's called fulvic acid. That's F-U-L-V-I-C. Fulvic acids are being studied now extensively by science because of the tremendous benefits that we're seeing when these are consumed daily. They help maintain the health of your cells. Okay, and so your cells have to be healthy so they can communicate back and forth. And if they're not communicating properly, then unfortunately that's when our cells start to die, and that's the degenerative process inside the body. And then if your cells die, your tissue dies, then your organs die, and then eventually, unfortunately, us, right? And so this is why you got to maintain the health at the cellular level. Well, they've even have studies using fulvic acid where they've taken cells that are degenerating, exposed them to fulvic acid, and those cells regenerated. This is why you can get cellular rejuvenation, and you can also, at the same time, potentially, in my opinion, reverse the aging process by consuming this on a daily basis. Again, a powerful botanical that you're going to hear more about. In my opinion, okay, this is in my medical opinion, fulvic acids and shilajit are the next xanthones. You're going to hear more and more about these as you hear more and more testimonials come out and the XANGO Nation grabs this product and runs with it. Doctors and scientists are going to want to know, why is this working so well? And you're going to see because of the combination of what they put in here and the 9 ingredients. And shilajit is one of those all-stars, okay? So the next product or the next ingredients in this product are some amino acids, L-leucine, GABA. Okay, these are extremely important to consume daily, especially L-leucine, because L-leucine is an amino acid, which is a building block to a protein, that you do not make. Your body doesn't make it on its own. You have to consume it through your diet in order for you to make it. Why is it important? Because it helps maintain your muscle strength. It won't bulk you. It just helps maintain the muscle and slow down that degenerative process that happens as we age in the muscle. And so L-leucine daily, extremely important, okay? And be rest assured again that they're not just putting a little tiny bit of L-leucine in the product, but they're putting large amounts that the studies have been performed on so that we know we have quality amounts of these products. So L-leucine is crucial. You know, the irony of this, and this is why I get excited, as Colly brought up a little bit earlier, I've been recommending a lot of these products individually to my patients for years. I've told my patients to take L-leucine for years on their own for a lot of different reasons in the age management world, and the same with GABA. I've told my patients you need to consume GABA on a daily basis. And that's the next one we're going to talk about. Why is that important? Because GABA is another amino acid that calms the nervous system. It doesn't sedate, okay, but it calms. And that's why people will see that they get a more restful sleep, like Lance did. Other people just feel like they're more calm. Unfortunately, in today's world, the majority of us are kind of hyped up because of chronic stress. And so our nervous system is agitated. And sometimes you might not feel that, but it's happening within the body. And when your nervous systems are in a more agitated state, that's an environment for disease to thrive. And that accelerates the aging process inside the body. So when you can kind of calm the nervous system, you create a more balanced environment, makes it very difficult for disease to thrive, and it slows the aging process. This is why GABA is so crucial to consume daily. It's also been shown in several studies that if consumed on a daily basis, it helps your body make human growth hormone. Now, human growth hormone is about the closest thing we have to the fountain of youth in the world of medicine. Now, a lot of us have heard of human growth hormone. It's not for growing as we age. We're not going to get taller, or those type of things, right? Dang it, Anton. But nonetheless, we're going to...
How about hair?
Yeah, or hair. You know, yeah, I hear you on that one, man. So anyways, it doesn't make us grow, but what it does is it slows the aging process because it affects about every organ system in the body in a very favorable way and creates a more youthful environment inside the body. And this is why, you know, the movie stars and the ball players love human growth hormone, because it helps recovery and it helps exercise stamina. And it helps, again, the immune system to function better. Everything's working on all the cylinders in a more youthful environment when you can when someone takes human growth hormone. But in this product, you'll get your body to make more. And anytime you're making more, you're going to maintain that more youthful environment. And that, to me, is tremendous, okay? And that's one of those aspects of optimizing hormone therapy in my patients. And this is why I get excited. And then here comes Tribulus, as we talk a little bit about hormones, because Tribulus has been shown in multiple studies to help maintain healthy hormone levels. There's nowhere in there that it's giving you hormones. It helps you maintain hormone levels, okay? So because we lose our hormones as we age, as we saw those graphs earlier, and so this is not going to give you testosterone, but it helps you make more if it's needed. So Tribulus is very much like an adaptogen, is what we call it, meaning that if you need a little bit more, your body will make it when you consume Tribulus. If you don't need more, your body will just kind of use it in different areas as like an antioxidant or use it as an anti-inflammatory. So another, you know, so you can be rest assured and take this with confidence that you're not creating hormonal imbalances. You're not going to create a situation in the body where, unfortunately, you know, sometimes hormones can be related to disease processes. You're not going to do that. You're going to create and maintain a better balance within the body. But Tribulus has also been shown to help, as I stated before, much like L-leucine, to slow the degeneration of muscles. It helps maintain brain function. Again, this is another botanical and herb that I've been recommending to my patients separately for years because of all the benefits of what Tribulus does inside the body, and especially in the aging process, okay? And so aloe vera, I think most of us are very familiar with aloe vera. Great idea to put it in this product, because for years we've understood, and again, this goes back thousands of years with folklore, but the science is overwhelming on the benefits of aloe vera, predominantly in the world of reducing inflammation in the body. Also, it's a powerful antioxidant and extremely healthy for your digestive system. And we all know that the road to optimal health goes right through your gut. So you've got to have a healthy digestive system. And if we go back to Shilajit, and I should probably bring this up, Shilajit's been shown to help you absorb other botanicals, okay, and other nutrients. So when you consume this product daily, you're really enhancing the absorption, and this is why people will feel effects quickly, because the bowel and the intestines will absorb it faster than they would without Shilajit on a daily basis. So aloe vera, tremendous, great idea. Grapeseed extract, grape skin extract, as well as the beetroot powder, phenomenal. And why? Because of the antioxidant powers, the ingredient called resveratrol that we find in grapeseed and grape skin. That, again, the science is overwhelming how beneficial that is to the body when consumed daily. And we all know beetroot, especially if you're in the company XANGO, because it's in the product called Ignite. And so beetroot has been shown to help you make nitric oxide. Nitric oxide, again, there's books written on this and the wonders of nitric oxide and how it dilates your blood vessels, and therefore it's going to enhance the blood flow to the brain and to all your other organs. You're going to have better brain function. You're going to have better heart function. Anytime you dilate blood vessels, you're enhancing the delivery of oxygen and other nutrients to the rest of the body. So beetroot powder, that to me is tremendous and a great idea to combine it with the 8 other ingredients to really make this that all-star team of a product, okay? So as we've talked about cellular degeneration, I'm just going to brush over this quickly. You're going to hear this term a lot, mitochondria. All right, this goes back to 7th grade biology, and I know for a lot of you guys, you're like, whoa, mitochondria, that's a term from the past, right? Yeah, I can see you guys nodding, uh-huh, oh yeah. So mitochondria are your little power plants inside your cells. This is where it's all happening. This is where science is really looking and directing a lot of its attention to, because mitochondrial dysfunction has been shown to accelerate the aging process. Because now we're getting better and better at understanding, you know, what's happening in the physiology within the human body. These little power plants create your energy, create your metabolism, okay? And it's important that we maintain them as healthy as we can. And every product that I just talked about, and every ingredient in this product, I should say, will help your mitochondria work at a more optimal level and maintain the health of your mitochondria. This is why you're addressing issues at a cellular level. That to me is tremendous, okay? So let's look at a couple things real quick. We'll take a couple minutes. This is a person that's standing there with their hands out. Okay, next slide. No, I'm kidding. All right, so let's go back real quick. This is, what did I do? No, now I'm in big trouble. All right, so here we go. All right, this is what we call a thermogram. See how it's a little bit more yellow, and as it goes red, it's heating up. This happened within an hour of taking the lychee polyphenol. It happens that quick that it enhances blood supply to the skin. And some people will feel that. They'll feel it heating up when they consume this daily. Some people might not. Some people might take a few weeks. It doesn't matter. If you do, it's normal. It's not a big issue. I just want to show that the power of this product within minutes and enhancing circulation to the skin. So some people that have cold hands and feet, this is going to help dramatically. And I know none of you women in here have cold hands or feet, right? Yeah, that's good. Okay, so, yeah, drink more, okay? So the next one here, this is kind of fun too with the lychee polyphenol, because what they did is they took this person and they put a black line across her eyes, okay? No, I'm kidding. All right, so see these skin lesions? All right, now, after 12 weeks of consuming the lychee polyphenol, in the same patented process that's in the product XALO, okay, in the same amount, this is what they saw after 12 weeks. As you can see, a reduction in those skin lesions. Why? Because you're enhancing nutrients to the skin, and you give the body the opportunity to heal itself and reverse the sun-damaged lesions that sometimes we can get from being outside, okay? So anyways, very powerful. Now this one's a lot of fun, and Kali kind of hit on this a little bit earlier, but this is another one of those slides. If you look closely, we don't like all this red, okay? All right? Because that's what we call visceral fat. That's our fancy term for belly fat. And I'm just glad that nobody in America has this problem, but you know, somewhere in the world people do, okay? They have a problem with belly fat. And so anyways, by consuming the lychee polyphenol on a daily basis, after 12 weeks, there was a significant reduction in the visceral fat. And visceral fat has been shown on several occasions in medicine to be a high risk to cardiovascular disease, diabetes, and a lot of other, you know, health problems. So anytime you can reduce visceral fat, you're going to live healthier, and there's a better environment inside the body. It makes it harder for disease to exist, and makes it much harder, or slows down the aging process dramatically. Okay, so that to me is tremendous, and what a bonus to be able to consume a product that will help you achieve, you know, and then lose a lot of inches through the abdomen. Okay, so that is the product XALO. This is an all-star team, a combination of botanicals that when consumed every day, and you can consume this, you know, once or twice a day. I recommend that people consume it at night, okay? And the reason I do is because at night, that's when your body's repairing. This is when your body is undoing all the things that we did during the day, okay, to the body. And so the immune system's working. I mean, all these functions of the body are trying its best to clean up and repair. And so if you give the body the ingredients that are found within this product at night, you're going to enhance that repair process, and your body's going to be able to rejuvenate. And by morning, you'll wake up feeling more rejuvenated. Your health will be restored. You're going to feel a lot better when you take this daily. Why? Because of these 9 ingredients. What a great idea to me to combine every one of these very unique, and again, this is, but do you expect anything different from the company XANGO? They're always a step ahead. They're always extremely dynamic when it comes to creating their products, and they've done it again with this product called XALO, and this is why I'm excited. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Holly.
Thank you.
Yeah, take that. Sorry.
So isn't that incredible? How many of you want to try XALO Angels right now? Yep. When I heard this, it was like, right now. Well, all of you, you get to try it right now, because I see some in the back of the room. So don't worry, everyone's going to get to try it. I also want to rest assured all the women that are a little older, don't worry. It's not a hot flash. That warm feeling you have is nothing like that. Been there, done that. This is a warm and fuzzy good feeling. And I also want you to know that I have actually been taking it in the morning and night ever since the webinar you did with us a few days ago, because I found out that our founders are doing that, right? You can jump start this if you want. The first month, take it morning and night, and then go to your once a night dose, and oh boy, I feel even better, faster. I'm really excited about it. In closing, I just want to share this with you. So 11 years ago, we got involved in this company, XANGO, because of this fruit, and we heard, boy, folklore science, if it worked, we'll make millions. We did. In 5 years, we built this single product with a single product focus to a $1 billion brand, and we broke all kinds of records in the industry. Fastest company to ever reach $100 million a year in sales. Fastest company to ever reach $250,000 in sales. Record after record after record. And we did that starting from zero, starting from one. Dwayne Dyer, master distributor in the house, 500K. Starting from one. We went out and told the story, and we told it 11 years ago, and we were not in the information age. We were entering it. We had faxes, fax on demand, right? We had 6 pages of copied literature that we would fax out to people, and it was slow to share. And it was a company that was a brand new startup, and a lot of people were like, you know what, if they're still around in a year or two, call me then. So it was a slow build to the fastest company to ever reach any of these things. It was pretty incredible. Now we're starting with a lot more. We're starting with a proven company that already built that $1 billion brand. We're starting with over 100 people that did over $1 million in the first 10 years alone. We're starting with all that, and in the information where we got social media where we can share it, and tools like this, oh boy, what I would love to have had a tool like this. So you know what, don't worry about it if you don't know all the medical and the science and stuff. Just keep rewatching this video, you'll learn it. But what I want you to do when you share with people is don't tell them about the Sheila Heat or Sheila Jeet or the fulvic acid or any of that stuff. Just tell them, you know what? For thousands of years, people have been looking for the fountain of youth. People will do anything if there's a hope and a prayer that they can turn back the clock. Well, I want you to know there's more than a hope and there's more than a prayer. This product works, and the people who share it with other people are going to make millions. We've done it before. We're going to do it again, and I hope this time we do it with a team of 100, 1,000, 10,000. See, the sky's the limit, folks. It's up to you. If not now, when? I hope you see it. I hope you share it. And I hope you tell the world, because we are, and we'd love to share the beaches of the world with you. Thank you, everyone. Woo!
Shoot.